All right, let's crack a pack of Vivid Voltage.